struck him out. So Fowler opens with a double. But then their two most dangerous hitters, Bryant and Rizzo, fail to advance him. He's still at second with two down for Zobrist.
See, this split finger cuts. This is supposed to go away from Rizzo, but it cuts and goes down and in, actually fools Rizzo more than what the ball and the spin should have done. Sometimes you get away with that.